I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
Perhaps that pain was what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. But power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Yes.
You're too late. Lord, it is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion,
I will find you.
No.
nowhere but shadows and death. This place gives me the creeps.
Need to keep quiet.
Come, Talion. Free me.
These orcs are preparing for war.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
poured my life force into that ring.
Then we must take it back.
Came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Minas Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
The Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Oh, Sidian, you're a grunt. Take the upper, Sidian.
There. His mind is weak.
Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Wasting our time down here.
Do not resist! Thought I heard something.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence. Two Horn.
To me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it. If it doesn't kill you, then I will. I've heard stories about you and your wraith. Stories about how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true.
Two Horn.
Time to die!
Fuck off, yeah. Door!
Hit him like that!
Come on, get him!
I will avenge my brothers!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Die, you!
Top of the dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Support. We can't leave him out here.
Cut down the stragglers.
I've got something for you.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
He's not looking good.
We must aid them!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
Ladies, Tar came here to die!
Come on! I am your
fall back! Rally at the gate!
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Got him!
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
We must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethel, Ranger.
Clear the positions, Jack.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, Jack. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time we tasted fear.
The men are assembled, Jack.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ethel. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Something just moved over there.
Think hard.
Harder than all the rest, and that's what makes me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the absolute bestest.
Stand against us! You're
Mark is wounded now!
Get him!
Death. That's what I'm here for.
You don't threaten me! How the things I'll do to you?
Strength in those arms, such power and grace in those legs. And I pride myself on being able to spot those things. I'm a bit of a collector.
Shog.
I'm not waiting any longer.
Yeah.
insignificant. Satisfaction.
Rafani, get it lean.
Designs on you, it's true. But surely they wouldn't object if I kept a bit here or there for myself.
I'll run the rest of the board before you catch me.
This is not how it's supposed to be. Next time you will be mine. Kill it!
like the sound of it.
There he is!
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks. For cleverness, those were trifles, gimmickry.